We're now on the spot. You've got Constantine Pappas with allegedly wallpaper-esque gravy. You've got Daniel Pelk with Colonel Sanders having gunfights at gas stations. And of course, you've got Julie Huner with a poor, unfortunate woman injured through no fault of her own with gastrointestinal distress from chicken.
And two of these are actually true. One of them, not so much. It's a really tough call here. I think they sound to be equally plausible based on the history I just got of Colonel Sanders. I'm going to go with the movie being the not true story.
That is correct.
Wow.
Woo! Yeah.
But the only part of that that isn't true is the movie.
The movie, right. The rest is true. Yeah.
There was really a shootout and all that?
There was really a shootout.
Yeah. Wow.
So we really are missing a movie option right here.
And it would
or
be fascinating.
We could be the people that go ahead
right,
and
we just discussed
that
Atlanta is the new Hollywood, so maybe...
Right.